Hi friends, I have an Amazon order. One of those inexpensive Barbie clothes lots. I'll put the name of it somewhere in the picture or down below. I believe it was $16, but I will state more. So let's see what we got. Now remember, this stuff is inexpensive. It's probably something you would find at the dollar store. I think there's supposed to be 72 pieces here. So, now, this is the, you know, inexpensive satin, if you will. So, it's not, you know, something you want to go out and buy for yourself, but these are for Barbies, okay? Now, it's pretty. They don't finish the back, though. I think if I don't like it like this, I could add more tulle to it in the back of it or something. It has sewn Velcro on there. Sewing seems to be pretty good, I guess. Nothing too crazy. Let's see. We have this Barbie, not dressed, just to show you what she looks like in the clothes. Alright. Okay, now if you want it to be lined up to where they have the darts, you gotta mix it all center there a little bit. It's not too bad. So there's one Barbie. Okay, then we have another fancy dress, which is really cute. I do wish they would do the back. Don't understand why they have to sew the back if they're not going to put the lace on the back. So maybe I would put a tulle in one of these three colors back here to cover it up a bit. We shall see. Another Barbie, just to show you how it looks. It has a Velcro back too. Sewn. It's sewn okay. There's, you know, it's not a bad job. It's actually pretty good. So let's put her in the dress. Okay. Let's close her up here. Little bit loose. But not too bad. Alright, that was the two party dresses that were included. Then we're going to open up this one. Little bag. Alrighty then. Again, remember, you get these at the dollar store, it would be a dollar. They're not the best quality, but you know what? As a little kid, I would have liked them. I like them now. So here is a red and white polka dot dress. It has nice ribbon shoulder straps. This one is mint green and raspberry, Velcro, pink with polka dots. And again, if you don't really care for scalloped edges, you can put a little bit of lace. I will, maybe for the end of the video, I will show you something to do with it. Alright. This is a pretty yellow. Ooh, winter one. Nice. Okay, pretty. Have hearts on this one. Pink and white stripes. More snowflakes. It's a pretty one. Ooh, this one has some glitter on it. That's pretty. Some more polka dots. Some flowers. An animal print. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, 12, 14, 16. I think I might have actually got an extra one. I think it was supposed to be 15, but 16 is good. We chance to find. Now, hoping we do good on the shoes and that there are shoes in here. Let's see, what do we got in the accessory bag? A bucket. A basket. Hooks for I don't know what. Some silver bracelets. Butterfly hairpiece, I guess. Barrette. Another hair clip. There's a brush. Shaped like a fish. Must be a turquoise kind of brush. Two purple purses. Another hook. I really don't know what that is supposed to be. And that looked to me. Yes. Oh, I don't think that's a good one. Bicycle. I guess Kelly could ride it, or they don't make Kelly anymore. A broom. Some shoes. More shoes. Those are some tiny feet, but some of those Barbies do have tiny feet. We shall see. Purple boots, skating boots. I think they might be even too small for Skipper. I don't have her up here right now. Here's some heel boots. I like these shoes. I actually need a pair in yellow. These are very, very narrow, but we'll have to see if they fit anybody. Cake on a plate. Some necklaces. Some earrings. have some holes in the ears, that's for sure. Not too bad, I guess. Hair dryer, another brush, another hair clip, another brush, the tin mirror. We have three plates, another one of these useless things, some shoes, two forks, two knives, dustpan for our broom, some hangers, what, five of those, perfume, two cups, pitcher that's been dented, and a glass of some sort. So I'm slightly disappointed that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, whatever these are, they're not even anything, was included in here. I'm sure we could think of something, we're crafty people, but still. Overall, I like it. I like the dresses. I have to find out if the shoes even fit. Ooh. Let's see. Two Barbies I have here. None of these would match the dress she's wearing. Ooh, those fit nice. She is a hard plastic leg, so they fit in there pretty good. Those are nice. Could always paint them if we don't have anything they can wear with that. These blue ones, those fit nice. That's good. That's good. These ones that I said were narrow, these might be better for the soft legs. But these purple boots, because they don't have an opening here in the back, they don't fit on the hard plastic Barbie. These do. So that's good. So, whoops, we almost forgot these. Yeah, these are too small for her. No biggie. Alright. She has softer feet. So let's see if she can wear these. No, they don't fit her either. Don't fit these. Okay, those don't fit them. Here is a body that I got off of Amazon. You might be able to, yeah, they fit if you had one of those generic bodies off of Amazon. Let's see. I got them, 3 for like $9, so that if I had any Barbies that had bad bodies, that I'd be able to have them for, still be able to fix them for Christmas donations. Didn't this year. That's great. Save it. Alright. She fits the body, fits the dress pretty good. And got her in these shoes. So they don't fit Barbie, but they do fit her. Let's see. I don't have a generic up here just yet. Let's see. I have Skipper here. Let's see if she can wear these. You know what? Let's do this other one. I like matching. Alright. Oh, sorry about that. We have Skipper. Let's see if we can get her in these boots. Yeah. Okay, this is a hard leg Skipper, so it doesn't fit on her. Let's see. This is a 60s, 70s soft, clickable leg Skipper. Doesn't fit on her. So, these I'm not sure about just yet. Alright. Let's real quick fix one of these dresses. Alright. Let's just do some of this stuff. Alright, let's try and make it just a little fancier. I just using some Fabri-Tac. You could even use Aleene's. They have that at Walmart too. Okay. Some days my hand just do not want to work correctly. And this trim, I also got it Walmart's. Alright, and then let's cut it just a little. Okay. Add some glue on it. All right, there's that. And maybe we want it just a little bit fancier. So do we want to make it fancier straps? Or I think we want this at the top. Okay. And there she is in her dress. Let's take a picture so you can see. And there we have our Barbie in our edited dress. Just took a little bit of lace and made it just as pretty and nice looking as what the other Barbies wear. Hope you liked this video. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.